Hey guys, so I'm gonna dye my hair violet today by the Riche directions. I use this to tone my hair all the time, so I didn't actually have that much left. It's like really empty, really. I'm just gonna dye this part of my fringe that I've got down. My hair's actually pink at the moment. It doesn't show too well on this camera, but my hair is actually pink. So I thought it'd be quite cute just to have a flash of bright purple through my fringe. My roots are really yellow. Because my hair's pink, I haven't been toning it. So it's not looking too great right now. I've just got conditioner on. I've uploaded a video before this one, just saying that I was conditioning my hair, basically. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you how I'm going to do my fringe. So I've just partitioned everything else back so far. I'm sat on a black sheet just in case I spill anything because my carpet is cream. I'm not going to bother putting it in a bowl. I'm going to start with the lid on my hair. And then, oh, I just splattered it on my face. I'm going to start here and then go to the pot. On Radio 1 last night, you had Danny... My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. You want it, the thing that makes me what the guys go crazy for. They lose their minds the way I rhyme. I think it's time. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting. La 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 la. Warm it up. La 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 la. The boys are waiting. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Right, so the point of the tinfoil is just to keep it out of my face, because I can't clip it back onto undyed hair if it's bright purple, because it's just gonna like stain my hair. So if I do it like this, I can just clip it here and hopefully it won't dye any of my pink hair purple. There we go. So that's the only bit I'm dyeing. I'm just gonna leave it for about an hour and Google how to fix my mama's washing machine because she broke it. And it's saying with numbers and we don't know what to do. So I'm gonna try and fix it while in my hair dye on. And then I will take pictures and show you what my hair looks like. I might dye it more pink as well because it's fading. Well, I got too much dye on my brush. Pretty sure I can stop filming now.